get ready to see some 2K gameplay. Alright. Playing as Cleveland Cavaliers against Celtics.
The 2K Sports pregame show.
It's going down for real.
Welcome to 2K Sports, everybody.
Being on some chips. We go 0 to 100 real quick. They be on that rap to pay the bills. And I don't feel it, not even a little bit. Oh Lord, know yourself, know your worth.
Oh, we got more.
My actions been louder than my words. How you so, but still so down to earth. Won't do it, we can do it on the turf. Oh Lord, I'm the rookie in the vet. Shout out to the I ain't holding down the set. All up in my phone looking at pictures from the other night. She gon' be upset if she keep scrolling to the left, dog. She gon' see some that she don't wanna see. She ain't ready for it. If I ain't the greatest, then I'm head for
it. And there is a buzz in the air in the sold out Quicken Loans Arena. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone, from everyone here at 2K Sports. Nothing like the NBA for Turkey Day. I'm Kevin Harlan alongside Clark Kellogg and Greg Anthony. Eastern Conference battles, always fun. This time it's the Cleveland Cavaliers intent on protecting home court. We've got a chance here to set the floor, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for this one. On the floor for Boston, Thomas is the point with Bradley to his side. Jared Sullinger is out there with Amir Johnson. And it's Crowder in at the small forward. Here's Thomas after the made shot from Mo Williams, taken away by Williams. Oh, here comes Williams all alone. And the dunk by LeBron.
Wow, that's a really smooth finish.
That's why we and they always love seeing him at the end of those breaks. He makes it look fun and easy.
Cleveland on defense, outplayed in the previous game on their schedule, losing to the Raptors.
Yeah, I had the chills watching that. It really was a nightmare defensively for them. When you go into that building and get punished by some very hot shooting.
They didn't challenge the shooter. They didn't defend the shooters like they should have. And once the fans got into it and the arena started ramping up and cranking up, it was over.
Turner's checked in for Boston. That misses, so he splits the free throws. We've got 22 seconds left to play in the first quarter. Dishes it to Bradley. And that's collected by Love. Smith outside. Here's James. And he makes it look easy, dunking it hard with one hand.
Tell you what, he's not an easy guy to stop when he's got his sight on the rim.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher.
Did he just go chop chop there with that one hand tomahawk?
And Celtics head coach Brad Stevens lured away from a very... I wonder if Coach Brad Stevens feels like he's recruiting another college class with all those draft picks locked in his stockpile.
Well, I don't know how he would address that question, but I do know he's feeling real good about his decision. I mean, taking the Celtics to the playoffs in just his second season, I mean, I think he's one of the bright coaching stars in the NBA today. It was the NBA's game and college basketball's loss when he moved on to the Celtics.
Well said.
Right.
Thanks for joining us in this Thanksgiving presentation of the NBA.
Oh, yeah. Happy
and from what you guys have seen so far from Cleveland, what's your take?
You know, it's been about how solid they've been offensively here, really tuned in with one another.
Good ball movement, and it's paid off on the scoreboard.
Kevin Love out there with Tristan Thompson. Then it's Matthew Dellavedova. Then there's Mo Williams, and it's Jones in at the three. That's the group for Cleveland going right now here in the second. Here's Turner. It's rebounded by Cleveland.
You know what? His finishing ability, not really at the level that you would expect from a pro, but he's going to have to start playing with more force.
Dellavedova.
And we're starting the second quarter, about a minute gone. Here's Bradley. And released it in time, but it's off. That'll do it for the first half.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Well, two quarters down, two to go. Welcome back, Ernie. The first quarter for the Cavaliers was fairly even. At the end of the period, they held a three-point lead. And now, folks, it's just about time for the third.
the second half, just about to get going here.
And guys, we've seen teams hire college coaches with no NBA experience before. It hasn't always worked out, but for Boston, they have to be very pleased with Brad Stevens.
On the floor for Boston. Yeah. Thomas is the point with Bradley to his side. Jay Crowder out there with Amir Johnson. And Sellinger in at the center position.
That's a terrific sequence at both ends of the floor. They block the shot and recover it for the fast break finish.
And Brad Stevens now in his third year coaching the Celtics. Greg, I know you admire him from afar. Good fit for the franchise. Good fit, Clark, for a young team.
I agree with you completely on all of that. He stresses team unity and selflessness and sets the example and tone with his demeanor.
Smith for three. Love kicks to Williams. That's in there.
That's
Love with the assist. And it's 8 points for Williams.
Well, Kevin Love certainly is one of the best passing big men in the league.
And it's Kevin Love with the foul. That is his first foul of the game. Here is Thomas. Some stats for him. He averages over 21 points a game. Outer dishes to Thomas. Just three on the clock. Got a piece of it.
Oh, wow.
Well, through three quarters of play, down double digit. Welcome back as we get ready to start the fourth quarter. Not exactly a nail biter here, but you never know. Austin with the ball. 11 point game. J.R. Smith and LeBron at the 2 and 3. Kevin Love out there with Thompson. And it's Williams at the 1. That's the 5 for Cleveland right now. Crowder with it. Now Smith defending. 5 on the clock. Shot by Crowder, no good. Clark, they're this close to putting it away.
Yeah, they don't need to do anything to reinvent the wheel here. I mean, just take time off the clock and squeeze the orange. Don't turn it over.
No one near Turner as he lets it go. Love grabs the board. There's 21 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Williams passes to James. From deep three-point range, rebound Boston. And Turner with a clear path to the rack.
And I love the fact that he didn't try to take on the defense by himself. Great pass on the move.
Williams outside. That's in, coming off the assist from Thompson.
The fans are just loving what's going on here tonight. A really good win for the home team.
It sure is. I mean, they kept this crowd in the game, gave them plenty to cheer about, and really used that home court advantage to their advantage.
And of course, we win on a Thanksgiving, 20-8.
The 2K Sports post-game show.
Kevin, much appreciated, and now let's present our Jordan player of the game, Mo Williams.
He was dead on from the field tonight, guys. I'd call his performance economical.
Yeah, Mo Williams is a beast.
He took advantage of every good look he got. I mean, everything he put up was going in.
Boom, 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 boom. That's right, Ernie, instruments. This guy was instrumental tonight in making sure they avoided a second straight loss. They needed somebody to step up tonight, and he was their guy.
And that brings us to the end of our broadcast for this evening. For Kenny Smith, Shaquille and...
And during the few moments that we have left, we want to...